so much. I want to thank the jurors in particular, because, you know, it's a really difficult job to read all those books and then make a selection. And I read one of Carolyn Pignac's books, and I read Patrick Bowman's book, and I gotta say, I was blown away. We do good things in historical fiction in Canada, and it's an honor to win this award, but it's an honor just to be on in the same category as those writers. I think that they deserve a really big hand. Having two books shortlisted for the Geoffrey Bilson Award and then to win one is really quite something, and like I'm totally gobsmacked. And there are many people that I need to thank. I was writing the two books almost back to back, and so I have to thank my husband, who's sitting here, Marsha Skrypuch, who's right there taking my picture. But he put up with me while I did not take a break for about 3 years. So even when we were on holidays, and he would be at Martha's Vineyard, and we'd be sitting having, you know, a nice cup of coffee in the morning, and I wouldn't talk to him until after I'd written 2,000 words. And we're still married. So thank you, Marsha. But also, if you take a look at that beautiful cover on Dance of the Banished, this book, I didn't know when I was writing it, I thought I was writing about history, but after it was published, that's when, you know, I heard about another small minority, Kurdish minority in what's now Syria, who was being attacked, beheaded, raped. Everything that was happening 100 years ago was happening again. It was just a different Kurdish minority from a different mountain than I was writing about. And it was just stunning that I was writing current events, but they had happened 100 years ago. But that cover, because the Alevi Kurds, which my book is about, you couldn't get pictures of them because it's such like a small minority that people don't know about. And so Gail commissioned Pascal Mawali to paint that painting of the Alevi Kurds, and it's so beautiful that I bought that picture and it's hanging in my family room. Thank you to Canadian Children's Book Centre and TD Bank Group for making all of this possible, and thank all of you for reading books.